Dykstra. Hello, Naya. How are you? Good. I saw you in the hall. I was like, girl, give me a spin. Give me a little spin.
I love it.
Oh, shush. Can I fangirl like a little bit over something? In the song you do with Justin Bieber, your line is one of my favorite lines in any song.
What?
But the grass ain't always greener on the other side. It's green where you water it.
It's a good one, right?
But the grass ain't always greener on the other side. It's green where you water it, so I know.
You wrote it, obviously. What was that inspired by?
I just went, it was funny because the day before I recorded it, I ran into him, and he told me, like, yo, this song is about to be huge, man. You gotta kill it. So when I went in there, I just thought, like, what's the coolest thing I could say? And that was one of them.
I think it's cool because how I interpret it is that it's about relationships in my mind. And it's like, it's not about going out to find a new girl. It's about watering what you have and enjoying what you have and appreciating what you have. Is that what it's about?
Of course. No, of course, that's what it's about.
We got issues, baby, true, true, true. But I'd rather work on this with you than to go ahead and start with someone new. As long as you love me.
I'd rather go through this with you than to go ahead and start with someone new. That's what it's all about.
It's about this one?
Yes, it is about this one.
It better be about this one.
It's my lover. It's my baby.
Let's get out.